And there's some fantastic women, obviously, on this tour. Mm. I mean, for you, are there any particular women that you look up to and admire as role models in your own life?
In my own life? Oh, there's loads of them. I mean, I'm surrounded by incredible women. I'm very lucky. I have my mum and my grandma are both very strong, very creative, very talented, very beautiful, very loving women. My godmother is an incredible, incredible feminine goddess power. And if you're talking of people with names, Julianne Moore, Helen Bonham Carter, who else do I absolutely adore? There's so many. It's like Penelope Tree or I think she's incredible as a muse and a creator of beautiful things. There's lots.